Samsung เติบแต่บันทึกการตำแหน่งในระบบทำไมมือจำนวนครั้งนู้นยังเคยทำเมนตัวโทรศัพท์ Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5, Z Flip 5, Samsung Galaxy Tab S9 series ហើយក៏ដូចជានាឡិកាជាដើមអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះខ្ញុំសូមធ្វើការ focus តែនៅលើទូរស័ព្ទតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ ចាំពេលក្រោយយើងធ្វើការនិយាយអំពី tablet ក៏ដូចជានាឡិការបស់Samsung អញ្ចឹងទៅនិយាយរឿងទូរស័ព្ទបើសិនជាបងប្អូនត្រូវការបងប្អូនយើងកុំភ្លេចតេតងជាមួយនឹងហាងលក់ទូរស័ព្ទដៃគ្នាយើង Samsung ក៏មាន ជាពិសេសគឺ iPhone តែម្ដង iPad MacBook អញ្ចឹងទៅនៅគ្នាយើងមានទាំងអស់ អ្វីដែលពិសេសជាមួយនឹងហាងលក់ទូរស័ព្ទដៃគ្នាយើងគឺថាបងប្អូនអាចប្រើប្រាស់ជាមួយនឹងសេវាកម្មបងអំលោះផ្ទាល់ជាមួយនឹងហាងតែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងឆែកនៅក្នុង link description ខាងក្រោមដើម្បីធ្វើការស្វែងយល់បន្តអំពីហាងលក់ទូរស័ព្ទដៃគ្នាយើងអូខេបើអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវយើងធ្វើការនិយាយត្រួសត្រាសពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងទូរស័ព្ទដៃ Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5 ក៏ដូចជា Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5 អញ្ចឹងទៅហើយយើងក៏ធ្វើការតបភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹងសំណួរសួរថាតើយើងគួរទិញអត់ហើយក៏ដូចជាយើងធ្វើការឆ្លៀតប្រៀបធៀបតិចតួច ណាទៅនឹង Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra អញ្ចឹងទៅតើគួរទិញ Fold 5 ឬក៏ Flip 5 ឬក៏ Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra ប្រសើរជាងឬក៏យ៉ាងណាបាទអញ្ចឹងទូរស័ព្ទដៃ Flip ក៏ដូចជា Fold នឹងគឺជាទូរស័ព្ទប្រភេទបត់របស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Samsung អញ្ចឹង Samsung គេមាន 2 ប្រភេទឥឡូវហ្នឹងណា Flip គឺយើងបើកចេញចេះ High Fold ក៏យើងបើកចេញចឹងផងដែរប៉ុន្តែថាអាមួយតូចហើយអាមួយទៀតវារៀងធំអញ្ចឹងទៅប៉ុន្តែ concept ទាំងពីរហ្នឹងគឺយើងប្រើបែប 2-in-1 ណាជារបស់ដែលយើងអាចប្រើប្រាស់ពីរក្នុងពេលតែមួយមានន័យថាយើងច្បាច់ពីបទពិសោធន៍នៃការប្រើប្រាស់ទូរស័ព្ទបូកចំនួន tablet ដាក់គុំចូលគ្នាមកទៅជាទម្រង់អ្វីមួយណាបាទអញ្ចឹងចង់បានធំបត់អញ្ចឹងមកចង់បានតូចផ្កាប់មកវាទៅជាតូចអញ្ចឹងទៅអញ្ចឹងណាបាទអញ្ចឹងវាជាទូរស័ព្ទប្រភេទបត់បងប្អូនយើងបាទអញ្ចឹងទូរស័ព្ទប្រភេទបត់ហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវការប្រើប្រាស់តិចណូឡូជីខ្ពស់ខ្ពស់មែនទែនតែម្ដងហើយក៏ខ្លាំងខ្លាំងទៀតផងដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងដោយសារយើងត្រូវការអេក្រង់បត់កោងដោយសារត្រូវការកញ្ចក់ដែលអាចបត់បែនអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹង ีคิมมันส้มหนึ่งใจเวงไงน้องเต้บอมบอลไปหาจีบันเคยหาย full 3 full 2 full 1 flip 1 flip 2 flip 3 flip 4ยังเต้บันจังการดีไซน์ประเวณนั้นคอนเซ็ปต์ประเวณนั้นคือสดิ้งขนาดนี้ปัญควรถ้าเราเนี่ยมีการอภิวัตรล่อชิมบันติดนะล่อชิมบันติดแต่ยังถูกกับบัตรไอ้กลางเต้วิจิตรล่อตายมาโดนได้กรมหุ่นจันมูจำนวนคือเธอบานตั้งไปยู่อ่ะไอ้ใครถ้าบัตรไอ้กลางเต้จัดอัดเป็นเคยแก่ปะยังซัมซุงเต้บัตรเธอบานอะไรทั้งตีปัญจังอะไรยังชนยังโดนชิปเซ็ตในคางขนมนังตายมาโดนปัญจังตัวสับตั้งปีเกลือนั่งตั้ง full five นั่ง flip five นั่งคือรถจมูกนั่ง snapdragon 8 gen 2 for galaxy โดยคณิได้มีนรู้แต่หายในเรื่องซัมซุง galaxy s มาเผยใบ ultra ปัญจังมาสั่นประเวณนั่งบองโปนมันมีนไอ้ play เต้บัสั่นยังทิพจมูกนั่งซัมซุง galaxy s มาเผยใบ ultra ยังคือวิคลังโดยคณิบองโปนยังมันเจ้าจิปัญหานะเล่นเกมก็ได้ปราบราบเซ็งๆกับสตรีแต้มโดมันเจ้าจิปัญหาไอ้เต้ไฮแคมรานั่งก็มันเซอร์คอกนี่เจนปี full four ก็ดูจี flip four พองได้ในตัวสับได้ถึงปีนี้บันจังแคมราสตับสตรีคณิแต่เลิกแคมราสเปิดบอสซัมซุง galaxy z full fiveมีตำหม50เมกะพิกเซลชิมเมนกล้องมาราบาวีบันจังยังไอทอด 4K วิดีโอบานให้กับไอทอด 8K วิดีโอบานพองได้แต่เลนส์ zoom ประเวณนั้นมีตำหม10เมกะพิกเซลโดยยังไอทัวการ zoom บาน optically นั้นบานตามแต่ไปเอก optical zoom แต่บนอกไปเอก optical zoom วีอัดมีน super zoom โดยจะปุ่ม galaxy s n pi by ultra ที่บ้าน s n pi by ultra zoom บาน top เอก optical zoom มาร้อยเอก digital zoom บันจังวีปุ่ม full frame นั้นนะแต่ลายวิทไลเมนปัจจัยแก้วชีกล้องมาราบวีสมาร์ทพิบกล้องมาราบวีคือวินเนอร์กราม S พายไบอัลตราเตวีอัดมินซูเปอร์เมกะพิกเซลปีร้อยเมกะพิกเซลอัดมินซูเปอร์ซูมไอเดมาละมอมยังได้เลนส์ที่ใบจงกรายมินตำหม10เมกะพิกเซลจีเลนส์สำหรับตัวการถอดอัลตราไวแองเกิลเลนส์บันยังมินใบกรอบในขางกรายไอจัมพูฟลิปไฟเป็นกล้องมาราบวีนั้นกันแต่สตองดาติดไฮบอมบอลเยอะมินแต่ปีกรอบตายปนเนาะ10เมกะพิกเซลเมนกล้องมาราถอด 4K วิดีโออัดบัน 8K ในเกตีไฮ10เมกะพิกเซลอัลตราไวแองเกิลเลนส์บันจังกล้องมาราบวีนั้นมาต้องได้มวยแต่ปีกรอบตายปนเนาะตายแบบสัญญากึศมวยแต่ไลฟ์วีนะอัดสะสมติแต่ไลฟ์วีคือท่าทลายบางปนเยอะปอนด์ดอลลาร์เนาะมันทอมันนะบันจังกล้องมาราบันแต่ปีกรอบให้อัดบันทอด AKA โดยนางฟลาวชิลว่าซัมซุงตินะโดยเข้มใจยังเวียมันกูอ่อยชื่อได้ปีคลาบางปนเยอะกล้องมาราคัมบอกบอกฟลิปไฟมีตัวหอมดับมีแกปิกเซลทอด 4K วิดีโอบันทอมันนะโดยนาง ខាងក្រោយចឹងបងប្អូនយើងមិនមានអីពិសេសណាលើកាមេរ៉ារបស់វាហើយទៅលើថ្មរបស់ Samsung Galaxy Flip 5មានទំហំត្រឹមតែ 3700 mAh តែប៉ុណ្ណោះ support ជាមួយនឹងបច្ចេកវិទ្យាសាក់លឿនបានត្រឹមតែ 20 W មាន wireless charge មាន fast សំទោសផងមាន reverse wireless charge ទៀតហើយទៅលើថ្មរបស់ Z Fold 5មានទំហំ 4400 mAh ល្បឿនសាក់ហ្នឹងក៏ស្រដៀងគ្នាផងដែរចាំមើលខ្ញុំពិនិត្យមើលអេកៀកម្ដងទៀត 25 W reverse wireless charge ក៏មានwireless charge ក៏មានដែរហើយ reverse wireless charge នឹងគឺបាន 4.5 W ហើយ wireless charge បានត្រឹមតែ 5 W តែប៉ុណ្ណោះនិយាយទៅបច្ចេកវិទ្យាសាក់លឿនរបស់ Samsung មិនសូវជាលឿនអីប្រហែលទេមកល្មមណាបងប្អូនយើងហើយថ្មវិញហ្នឹងក៏មិនសូវធំប្រហែលដែរហើយដោយសារតែទូរស័ព្ទដៃ Fold 5មួយនេះអេក្រង់វាធំណាអញ្ចឹងវាអាចត្រូវការទាញថាមពលច្រើនជាងបន្តិចអញ្ចឹង Samsung ដាក់ថ្មតូចអញ្ចឹងវាអាចទៅជាប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ការប្រើប្រាស់របស់បងប្អូនវាអាចអស់លឿនមិនប៉ះពាល់ទេវាមិនកាន់ឡដូចពួក S23 Ultra បងប្អូនណានេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំចង់ចង្អុលបង្ហាញឥឡូវយើងមិនចាំបាច់លម្អិតជ្រៅជ្រះពីវាទេម្យ៉ាងដោយសារតែរបស់យើងមិនទាន់បានប៉ះផងណាឥឡូវខ្ញុំសុំនិយាយអំពីហេតុផលមួយចំនួនតើយើងគួរទិញវាឬក៏អត់ឬក៏យើងទៅទិញ Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra វិញប្រសើរជាងណាពពួកទូរស័ព្ទ Fold បងប្អូនយើងបើសិនជាបងប្អូនទិញទៅបងប្អូនអត់មានអ្នកលេងហ្គេមលេងអីទេណាហើយបងប្អូនប្រើវាថែល្អខ្ញុំគិតថាវាជាទូរស័ព្ទល្អដែរណាប្រើប្រាស់ទៅគឺថាដោយសារវាបងប្អូនប្រើដោយសារវាប្រើបច្ចេកវិទ្យាខ្ពស់អញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនប្រើបាត់ប្រើអីទៅវាដូចជាអំណាចដែរយើងម្ដងមកកាលបងប្អូនយើងមិនធម្មតាទេអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រើទៅអត់អីទេណាមិនថា Full មិនថា Flip វា Unique ខុសគេតែម្ដងវាលុយណាបងប្អូនយើងណាប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាបងប្អូនត្រូវការទូរស័ព្ទមួយមកប្រើល្អតែម្ដងមកធន់ណាបងប្អូនយើងបើដូចខ្ញុំនិយាយអញ្ចឹងដឹងថា S23 Ultra ប្រសើរជាងវាហើយបើអញ្ចឹង S23 Ultra គេមាន200 megapixel គេបាន 10x optical zoom អញ្ចឹងมันអញ្ចឹងណាគេបានបិច built in អញ្ចឹងទៅហើយយើងប្រើប្រាស់ទៅវាធន់ល្អអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងយើងធ្លាក់យើងអីទៅយើងអត់សូវមានហានិភ័យច្រើនទេអញ្ចឹងពពួក Fold នឹងដូចខ្ញុំនិយាយអញ្ចឹងបើសិនយើងបងប្អូនចេះប្រើចេះថែទាំវាអត់អីណាតែបើសិនយើងនិយាយភាពធន់របស់វាណាកាមេរ៉ារបស់វាឬក៏ទៅលើថ្មរបស់វាដឹងថា S23 Ultra លើជាងឆ្ងាយហើយបាទអញ្ចឹងថ្ម S23 Ultra កាន់ល្អតាមបទពិសោធន៍របស់ខ្ញុំតែដូចខ្ញុំនិយាយមិនអញ្ចឹងដដែលទេណាបងប្អូនយើងសូមម្ដងទៀតដោយសារតែវាជារបស់ unique មួយប្លែកខុសគេអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់បងប្អូនដែលចូលចិត្តរបស់ប្លែកប្លែកតែបងប្អូនអត់ប្រើប្រាស់វាទៅលេងហ្គេមនឹងអីទេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំគិតថាវាជារបស់ល្អដែរណាជាពិសេសគឺ Full Fire នឹងតែម្ដងបើសិនជាមានលុយចិត្ត $2,000 ចោលលេងទៅណាទៅញោមប្រើទៅហើយបើថា flip ហ្នឹងក៏យើងគួរតែកលេចមើលផងដែរស្រីស្រីអីត្រូវប៉ាន់ហើយរបស់តូចតូចអញ្ចឹងបត់ចុះបត់ឡើងទៅអញ្ចឹងណាបើវិច aim មែនតែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងអរគុណនេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំចង់ចែកចម្លែកនៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះនិយាយបៃឡំបៃឡែពេញនឹងអស់ឲ្យបងប្អូនអើយបាទអញ្ចឹងខុសឆ្គងកន្លែងណាសូមអធិស្ឋានផងជួបគ្នានៅឱកាសក្រោយបាយបាយ